get outside of your comfort zone. You must stretch yourself. You must push the limits. You must get rid of limits. Push your body to the limit. You'd be surprised what you can do with your body when you don't let your mind dictate. Your mind gonna tell you to quit. You gotta push past that.
So we're probably gonna go to brunch today. So I'm about to go for a run. I'm gonna run 4 miles, but I'm going to retest my 4 mile time. If you follow the vlogs, then you know my first run, I don't remember exactly what the time was. I'll probably put it on the screen somewhere. But my goal right now is to beat that time, whatever it was. So I'm just gonna push a little harder. I'm a lot leaner than I was then, and I normally run better after I lose a few pounds. But the point is, these goals, right? Just setting these goals, whether they're number goals, whether they're time goals or calorie amount, like they push me. Like, just setting small goals, being sure that you're progressing, being sure that you're getting a little bit better every single time is a good way to set your mind, and it helps motivate you. I know it'll help. It helps motivate me, so just try it out.
So I just finished my run. I feel great. I did it in,
as you can see, there we go. So I did 8 minutes, 33 seconds per mile. In 34 minutes, 4.2 miles. I don't even know what the first one was, but I know it was nowhere near this.
We
did like 9:30 something, I think. I'll put it on the screen, but I feel great. Now it's time to have brunch or something epic. I need to put some epic in my mouth. Pause.
So all the fancy places are packed or closed, and I wasn't trying to wait. So we came to this little spot here. It's called Mom and Pop's. Real low key, real, you know, nice. It's like it has like a grandma feel here. And no wait. And our food is on the way. And this light is killing me. You're like you're about to back into heaven. Been dreading this moment. Growing up, if you had your toes out, that was kind of a questionable matter.
Really?
Yes. I grew up always in socks and sneakers.
Oh, see.
But now that I travel some more, I'm always in beachy type environments. I think I'm going to make the plunge over to flip-flop worlds.
That's a normal world for me. Men were flip-flops.
I didn't anticipate this day coming.
Oh,
wow.
It shows a huge
inspiration.
Wow. Big
fan,
big
fan.
I appreciate that, man. What's your name?
Eric.
Nice to meet you.
I'm actually up here from Florida.
Oh,
her? Yeah. So every time your channel goes off.
She's from Florida. I appreciate you.
Yeah,
showing some love, man. I appreciate that.
See you.
Jordans, Harachis, no Skechers, lots of Jordans, and so back to what I was saying, I want lots of Jordans, one pair of Nikes, which is the rose gold, Harachis, red Adidas, oh, and I want some Space Jams.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm.
I cannot believe you're talking like this.